Today, our troops continue to serve and risk their lives in Afghanistan. It continues to be a difficult and dangerous mission, as we were tragically reminded again this week in the attack that injured a number of our coalition troops and took the life of a dedicated American soldier, Major General Harold-Greene. Our prayers are with the Greene family, as they are with all the Gold Star families and those who've sacrificed so much for our nation.